We obviously could use more room. I don't remember this packed house in a long time. And instead of worrying about heating the building today, we'll have to worry about air conditioning. I've been asked to make a few announcements. First of all, at the beginning of the program today, in the kindergarten, they'll be first in line. When they do their presentation, we're going to turn the lights way down because we will be showing some slides of pictures that the kindergarten students drew. So you'll have a little bit of difficulty seeing the children up here in front in the beginning. The lights will come back on shortly after that, so you will be able to get a good view of the kindergarten. First will come the kindergarten, then first and second and third grade, and then grades 4, 5, and 6. The junior high and high school students are selling wreaths. They have about 15 of them left, and they're going to be selling them after the Christmas program right out here in the hallway. Also, there's a few items of baked goods that are left over, and they're also going to have those for sale out here after the program. Then I would like to recognize the lady down here in front, the lady who has put the program together, and salute her, Mrs. Annette Lux, who has put many, many hours of hard work into the program. So as you see her pointing around and directing, you'll know who that is. Thank you, Mrs. Lux, for the work you've done with this. This is our Christmas wish to all of you, what the students will be putting on for you today. Merry Christmas from all of us to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. children of Italy are taught from the earliest days to honor Mary, the mother of Jesus. At the Christmas season, musicians dressed as shepherds in goatskin trousers and perform a song.